I'm on right now. So essentially, so I was at Iftar, right, in Lexington, this last Ramadan. So we were having a nice conversation, and one person mentioned that Lexington school system mein jo Muslimanon ke din hote hain, Eid, jo do Eid hoti hain, to wo recognize nahi hoti. वो ऐसे होता है यहाँ पे कि अगर बच्चे टाइम ऑफ कर लें ना उन दिनों में तो दे गेट मार्क एब्सेंट विच गोज ऑन द रिकॉर्ड फॉर लाइफ दे हैड दीज जब भी आप करें ना रिजल्ट्स वगैरह देखें यहाँ पे तो एक तो होते हैं उनके मार्क्स दूसरा होता है कि उनकी अटेंडेंस कैसी है सो इफ दे टेक टाइम ऑफ फॉर ईद दैट गोज अगेंस्ट देम नॉट ओनली दैट दे लूज ऑन एजुकेशन सो इट ऑल्सो गोज अगेंस्ट देयर results at the end of the year कि उन्होंने इतना time off किया तो वो कह रहे थे कि ये हमारे calendar पे नहीं है तो मैंने कहा वो तो मैंने कराया था तो उसकी story मैं आपको बताता हूँ तकरीबन 4 साल पहले so we were in that clergy association meeting तो ऐसी बातें हो रही थी
clergy क्या होती
है clergy होते हैं जो priest और rabbis और जो churches के heads होते हैं उनकी meeting में था मैं Lexington में
Interfaith?
Yeah, no, they are from all different faiths. Yeah. You can call it interfaith, but they are priests and people and Muslims and from different religions. So anyway, we were sitting there. So Jewish ye kaha tha ki humare holidays nahi recognize ho rahe, do hai, aise. So I said, humare to koi bhi nahi ho rahe. So I was aise mazaak kar raha tha. तो मुझे पता था कि हमारी पॉपुलेशन यहाँ पे नहीं है तो कहते हैं मुझे कहते हैं कि भाई ताहिर तुमने रिकॉग्नाइज करवाना है अपने हॉलीडेज और मैंने मजाक में ऐसे कह दिया कि मैंने कहा हाँ मुसलमानों को भी होने चाहिए क्यों नहीं तो हालांकि एट दैट टाइम वी मे बी हैड 10 फैमिलीज एट मोस्ट मुस्लिम इन लेक्सिंगटन तो मुझे पता था कि यू नो इट विल नॉट वर्क नॉट नेसेसरी कहते नहीं नहीं ऐसे करते हैं फिर एक क्रिश्चियन प्रीस्ट ने कहा पॉल है उसका नाम कि मैं और तुम तो जाते हैं वहाँ पे लेक्सिंगटन स्कूल सिस्टम के हेड ऑफिस उनको जाके बात करते हैं तो एक जूस भी वहाँ बैठा हुआ था उसका नाम है हावर्ड तो हावर्ड ने कहा तो है यस आई विल कम विद यू सो द जोक इज सो अ मुस्लिम गाय एंड अ क्रिश्चियन गाय एंड अ जूस गाय दे वॉक इन टू द लेक्सिंगटन स्कूल सिस्टम So we go there, it's actually only half a mile from here, if that. And so there was a woman sitting there, and she had the Islamic calendar in front of her. She was all ready for the meeting, and she had been emailed before that we are coming. And we talked about it, she said, yeah, Tahir, this is not a problem. So we will put the Eid al-Fitr or Eid al-Juha, I know about it, it's on the calendar, and we will put it on the Lexington school calendar so people are not marked absent if they take time off. So anyway, so going back to this iftar to a few months ago. So this guy says, Tahir, you know, it's not on the calendar. मैंने कहा कि मैंने तो करवाया था 4 साल हो गए हैं तो लेकिन मेरे बच्चे छोटे हैं छोटे नहीं हैं तो मुझे नहीं पता कि है कि नहीं तो आई डोंट गेट द कैलेंडर एनी मोर कहता वो तो नहीं है तो अच्छा मैंने कहा वो तो मैं किया था अच्छा फिर हमने कहा अच्छा फिर ऐसे करते हैं कि वी विल हैव अ मीटिंग विद द लेक्सिंगटन स्कूल सिस्टम And we will go and so then anyway we organized ourselves and maybe 10 of us or something so we attended hoti hai ki school committee meeting hoti hai which is a political committee that's elected by town elections so yeah actually they are literally 100 yards from here on the right hand side but now you will be amazed about the goodness of America it is totally mind boggling to hum log gaye us committee mein So they saw a few of us sitting there. So मैंने देखा कि मैरी बैठी हुई थी शी इज़ हेड ऑफ स्कूल्स इन लेक्सिंगटन इज़ अ पी एच डी वेरी लर्नड वुमन आई हैपन टू नो हर एज आई नो मैनी अदर पीपल इन लेक्सिंगटन सो मैं उसके पास गया मैंने कहा कि मैरी मैनी ईयर्स अगो इज बिफोर योर टाइम आई हैड अप्रूवल दैट वुड पुट द मुस्लिम हॉलीडेज रमदान will be recognized but not holidays but Eid al-Fitr will be put on the calendar he said oh Tahir really oh I'm so sorry don't worry about it I will put it on because she is the head of the school system she says it goes मैंने कहा मैरी बट यू नो द थिंग इज नाउ देर मोर मुस्लिम्स इन टाउन एंड आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क दैट वी गिव दोज टू डेज ऑफ सो एट लीस्ट व्हेन द किड्स गो टू स्कूल दे डोंट लूज ऑन एजुकेशन दे वोंट बी मार्क्ड एब्सेंट बट दे वोंट लूज ऑन एजुकेशन ताहिर शेड डस फाइन लेट्स टॉक आई सेड नो नो आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क इन पब्लिक सो व्हेन वी कम्स आवर टर्न टू स्पीक सो आई विल आस्क इन पब्लिक शेड ताहिर यस फाइन यू कैन डू दैट So anyway, so when the time came and a bunch of us stood, we did presentations, I was the first one to speak. So I heard his story. How the Muslim guy and the Christian guy and the Jewish guy work in the school system. So everybody got laughed out of that and they promised us, but it's not there anymore. And I said, but now we would please like Lexington to do, we know we don't have many Muslims here, to recognize our holidays and not only put them on the calendar so everybody knows what Islam is about and the holidays are about, but also kids don't feel bad and don't miss out on education. School will be closed. So then there are like five or six people sitting on the front. It's a very prestigious building, a very historic, beautiful building. And I posted some pictures on, I think, Facebook or somewhere on. And now it was their time to vote and comment on it. So the first woman came and she says, well, I know it's important and I don't care how many Muslims live in Lexington. The fact is, it is a religion. So for me, either you have religious holidays in our town or you don't have. So I'm totally for it. So you should have religious holidays. So I said, "Chale, yar, ye to na anomaly ho gayi hai." So maybe she's the only one sporting it, and the next person spoke. So she says, "Given what's going on in the world today about Islam, there are a lot of misconceptions, and just for that, I think we should recognize the holidays so people know. So they'll get email, they'll see calendar." Teachers will know about it, they will talk about it. And so I think I'm for it. There's no issue with that. So I will do it. Achha, teesri thi, Jewish. So wo kehti ke, it's easy for me. Maine kaha ye Yehudi hai, ye kuch na kuch grafthar dalegi. Wo pata kya kehti hai, ye cannot believe it. Kehti ki, we have two Jewish holidays. And as far as I am concerned, you can have one of mine. Can you imagine that? Achha, now came the time for the chairperson to speak. He's a guy with mustache, looks very Italian. So he says, look, I'm Catholic. You can tell, I'm Italian. And I have no problem with it. I think we should recognize it and put it on the calendar. So he said, only question is logistics. Because you have to plan ahead, you have to work with the unions because there's extra day off and all that. How would that work? So they all agreed that in Lexington, where hardly any Muslims live here, they're going to recognize Muslim holidays. This is actually Cambridge in Massachusetts recognized. This is the only town in Massachusetts that I know that recognize Muslim holidays. I don't know how many are in America. Maybe none, or maybe one or two.
That's amazing.
Amazing story of Jewish and Christians and Muslims in America. Isn't it amazing?
It's beautiful. Yeah.